catch me out of the air more. I need to start doing that more.
So the guy that I was playing online, he was like, you know, the best thing about Phonon is that you've got this, like, it's not a DP, but basically you have an 8-frame move that covers this space that's so far in front of you that, so, like, normally when you re-beat, you're at, like, -3 or whatever, but you're all the way over here. But, all right, I got to go fight the Lin. I'll be back to commentate.
Playing this game at all?
Yeah, I fell behind on it.
Pick up a cheap character, you'll catch up really quickly.
Alright, so we all have Gordo and Byakuya on the stream next. Byakuya is just... Once Byakuya has you in a set play, and then you see like 4 or 5 webs out at a time, you're just like, what do I do? Jukin trying to establish pretty much... waiting for his approach to get in. That was hard on KP to get under the webs, but then got called. I didn't even see that one. And now he's gonna have to hold this one up right there. That was very respectful. He did CS and then went for the crap. Good call out on the command grab. Catches them with some 2C raw. This should be about 3K, but drop it. So the thing is, once you have Byakuya like trapped, he pretty much only has to go. The thing is, it's weird because Gordo's not a character who normally relies on the PSP. Yes, he does have good normal buffs, but he can only like control him from like C and low key. That was dead. Just settle.
Very quickly.
No, I promise you. This game is very grounded based. A lot of fun, pretty honest. More Byakuya on the screen. Caught the whip on the screen. See, last time he did that, he went for a cross himself. This time he's staying on. Yep, yes. Alright, he has to block it. I don't think that was EX Grim Reaper. I think he got EX Immortal Slide there, and therefore just kinda got hit. No, you're good. Alright. So he has to have a corner now. Ooh. Makes him look pretty good. Ace the tail off now. He could kill. How much meter? He's spending it. I completely agree with this. Get the perfect establish that, you know, you did not get four. The starter off the 5-8. The thing that's also always been devastating about Gordo is pretty much when he gets the end of his combo, he's stealing sprints. It can be so hard to catch. See, he's respecting, but then it just gets...
Good set.